Well, now you felt that one. Some more? Feel fuckwit. Now stay down! Get in the ground! I hope it's something good.
Hey, come here.
You know what I'm talking about. The white stuff. White. Our dealer lived close to... Don't worry, come on, the dealer's dead. Or deadish. Anyway, who the fuck knows? Will you help me out?
Ask me when I have some time.
Come on, I deserve one last party, don't I? Besides, I'd rather go out that way than get fucking eaten. Great holiday, isn't it? You need some cash. I need you to do something for me, and I'll pay cold, hard cash, see?
mate. Did some damage. Christ's sake!
I'll need a different way into Henderson, mate, because there is nothing left of that road. You give me an assist now, and hopefully I can return the favor down the line.
There's one brother who might be able to help you, but he's been gone for ages. We don't even know if he's still alive. Shame, too, because he meant a lot to the people here. Saved a lot of souls. He's a missionary named Marcus Villa. He's not local, but he knows the island like the back of his hand. Anyway, when we ran out of food, he went to fetch some from a store not far from him. That whole area was overrun early on, though. So like I said, he could be dead.
All right.
Go look for Marcus. He's the only one who knows another way to Henderson.